Where will you find Jesus? In the church? What are you singing? Where will you find Jesus? In the church? When you're studying the Bible? When you're saying your prayer? If you really want to find Jesus, you'll find Jesus where there are troubles. Where people are suffering, you'll find Jesus there. You don't find Jesus in a palace. You find Jesus in the poorest of the poor. You find Jesus where tears are rolling and nobody there to help them to come out. That's where you find Jesus. And that's what you are saying, Lord, I will find you in a mystery. Where's Vincent? Vincent, where are you? Vincent, are you there? Come here quickly. Come here quickly. Run and come, please. Can you just give? This morning, Vincent was with me. Last night we slept together. Okay, this morning he was sharing with me. And I said, Brother Vincent, you should share this. And listen, what he's going to share, hello, what he's going to share, I want to tell you, my friends, you too can go and do the same. Say that, I can do,
I can do
the same.
The same.
Say that again.
I can do the same.
Say that again.
I can do the same.
Say that again.
I can do the same.
Say that, I will find Jesus.
I will find Jesus.
In the same situations.
In the same situations.
When I too go.
When I too go.
Go ahead. Don't take much time.
Praise Jesus. Okay, brothers and sisters, I'll make this quick. We had the growth retreat last month, right? And during this growth retreat, I had a classmate of mine from school who told me that I need to go and meet a nun in Mapsa, a sister, religious nun. She does counseling. She basically is helping the people who are really in depression, whatever. So I need to go and meet her and help her in any way possible.
ती माधुर बरो वावर कुत्ता गरीब आधार दीता counseling कुत्ता मतलब तिका कितने help तुझे जाय दरा वचन मेरा नहीं मिलता.
So I decided to, I told my friend that I'll do that after the growth retreat, and I told him, you can give her my number and we can coordinate accordingly.
आपणे सांगले म्हणतात ते म्हणजे इष्टाक हांव रेचीर जाता तिका मेळटा आणि तुवें म्हजो नंबर तिका दिला जाता आमच्यान फोनारूय उलो येता.
But this sister was quite excited that someone's going to help her, so immediately she sent me a message, a big detailed message, what she does, what she, all her work all about. And so I immediately replied to her saying that on the 10th, as soon as the growth retreat gets over, I'll go and see her. And right enough, on that day, 4:30, I went and saw her.
तिणे आपणाक ईमेल धाडले ताचे सगळे म्हणटात ती कितें कितें करता ती बरें व्हडलें आशिल्ली बरो वावर करता ती धाडले तर आपण म्हणटात त्या सुरेचेर संपला तेच सांगे वचून हांव तिका मेळ्ळो.
सो वेन आय वेंट टू सी द सिस्टर एट द गेट प्रॉम्प्टली शी वॉज वेटिंग फॉर मी आय सॉ हर विथ अ कॉलर ऑन अ नेक अ कॉलर ऑन अ नेक.
हाउ ओल्ड इज शी?
एंड शी वॉज ओनली
शी वॉज ऑर शी इज?
शी इज ओनली 80 इयर्स ओल्ड.
ती म्हणटा वयशीच वर्सां आसा तिका म्हणटा ते माद्री माद्रीक आनी ती म्हणटा आपणाक रावताली आनी गेटी लागींच रावल्ली म्हजी वाट पळोवन आनी तिच्या गळ्याक ते कॉलर आहलें कॉलर घालता तें आसलें.
सो वेन आय सॉ हर शी इमिजिएटली गॉट मी टू ऑफिस एंड वी केप टॉकिंग बट बिफोर आय कुड इवन स्टार्ट आय सेड टू हर सिस्टर डू यू थिंक दॅट यू आर हॅपी विथ दॅट कॉलर एंड ऑल दॅट थिंग दॅट यू हॅव ऑन युअर नेक.
तिका मेवळें म्हणटा तिणें आपणाक भितर व्हेलो बसयलो सगळो केलो आनी आपणें तिका रोकडें विचारलें म्हणटा सिस्टर हें सगळें तूं घेवन हाय ती तूं खुशाल हाय तें सगळें घेवन.
एंड शी सेड टू मी आय एम प्रेइंग टू जीजस टू हील मी एंड आय एम श्योर आय वील बी वेल सम टायम सून.
आनी सिस्टरीन म्हळें ताका बरे भाशेन हांव मागणें कोत्ता जेजू लागीं मागता म्हाका बरी कर म्हूण आनी हांव जाणां तो म्हाका रोकडोच बरो कोत्तोलो म्हूण.
एंड आय टोल्ड दिस सिस्टर आय सेड सिस्टर you will not be healed if you are thinking that way because Jesus has already healed you on the cross.
Ani apne mda te history history sangle mnta sister tun tur oshe chintai a magta jesus lagi an to maka boro kottolo mon dala tun bori jaunchi nai कित्याक जेजून तुका ऑलरेडी खुर्सार मरोन तुजी सगळें वेलें तें आनी तुका पेकोवणी मेळ्ळी तूं बरी जाली.
You know, when I made that statement to her, for a second my flesh came into existence and said, what are you telling? Whom are you telling this? She's a religious nun, 80 years old. You bacha, who are not even known, you may not have even been born when she was already serving as a principal, and she was doing a lot of work in the educational field. She's a religious nun who has given her life to the Lord, and you are telling her all these things as though you are someone special. And at that moment, the Holy Spirit said, just go on.
And when I told you something, you already have been married. You have been married, you have been married. And what I told you, अशें म्हणटा. पूण डॉक्टर्स पवीत आत्म्यान म्हाका सांगलें गो ऑन म्हणगे सांगीत राव भिये नाका.
एन्ड द नेक्स्ट 45 मिनट्स वॉज ओनली शेअरिंग द गॉस्पल विथ हर अबाउट वॉट गॉड हॅज ऑलरेडी डन. आय गेव द स्क्रिप्चर्स फ्रॉम एफिशियन्स 1:3 सेइंग दॅट वी आर ऑलरेडी ब्लेस्ड अँड सेइंग दॅट 1 Peter 2:24 सेज दॅट वी आर ऑलरेडी हील्ड, गिविंग ऑल द प्रॉमिसेस ऑफ समथिंग दॅट हॅज ऑलरेडी बीन डन सो दॅट हर फेथ गेट्स बिल्ट अप. And that she doesn't need to ask God to heal her, but that the package is already available.
Ani tya upran janna maka povidhatman sangle sangitrav mun apun munda tika jesuchi bori khabar sangitrav ek paun war bor munda aav tichala ki ulait ralo ani dusre basavane dun efeskaranche tisra vechor pahili ki tuka tuje tujo devacho hat ha tuje तूं आशिर्वादीत जालें. आनी भाग्यवंत पेगूची पयली चीट दुसरो आवेसोर आनी चोयसी वळीन जेजूच्या गायांनी तूं बरी जाल्याय. आनी अशें जायतें तिका सांगना फुडें सांगूत रावलो म्हणटा.
एन्ड एट द एंड ऑफ 45 मिनट्स बिफोर आय कूड इवन से आय एम गोईंग टू प्रे विथ यू, सिस्टर वॉज रेडी टू टेक अ कॉलर आउट एन्ड से शाल आय रिमूव माय कॉलर. आय सेड नो सिस्टर, राईट नाव वी नीड टू प्रे दॅट गॉड शूड हील यू. अँड शी सेड स्टॉप, I don't need God to heal me. I know that He has healed me.
Praise
and I
God.
Know at this moment I am ready to receive.
Hallelujah. Ani magir munta rokri ti madru munta apnanche te kadung lagli tine sot manle pun badre tine ra sister ami magne koria ani jesu lagi magia tuka bori kor mun स्टॉप म्हण लागली. हिंदी वगरा तशें म्हण नाका. आनी सगळीं काडली आनी हांव स्वत मानता हांव बरी जाली इतली खुशाल जाली उरबेवन जाली आनी काडला आपणाचो तो कॉलर बी
ना काडूंक ना.
ओके,
शी डिड नॉट रिमूव इट. आय टोल अ वेट नाव वी शाल प्रे सो दॅट यू आर एबल टू रिसीव. वी मस्ट हॅव जस्ट प्रेड रिब्युकिंग द स्पिरिट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मिटी. And the next moment she was excited. She was only focusing on getting that collar out. She removed it and she was able to turn and she was healed of her spondylosis.
Hallelujah. Takeshish maglen ko amun sor mta ye yo is pide chaut me bai sor kor sor ki jamla tika jalle kenna te kaadin chengi dak tine sar ko sot manlele. आनी तिणें तर काडलें आनी ही सोमती आलोंक लागली आनी ती बरी जाली. ती स्पॉन्डलायटीस आसली, ती मानीचे प्रॉब्लम आसलें तें गेलें.
बट माय टेस्टिमनी इज ओनली हाफ बिकॉज यू क्लॅप्ड बिकॉज शी गॉट हील्ड राईट. बट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट थिंग दॅट आय एम गोईंग टू टेल यू इज नाव. एक्चुअली द स्टोरी स्टार्ट्स नाव.
तितलेंच न्हय, आत्ता म्हणटा गरजेचें कितें फुडलें आहा तें आत्ता हांव सांगपाचो आहा.
After she got healed of a spondylosis, she began to touch her sides and she says, I'm still getting pain on my side. So I told her, get up sister, just start walking and thanking the Lord that you are already healed. And she promptly did that.
Ani ti munda thori ti atlaita hai da mashi duk thori ha mashi tum lagle tu ut ani cholong lag tu jali bori ani tine kele to she munda.
So after almost about 2-3 minutes of thanking and praising, she said, Vincent, I'm still getting the pain on my sides. Although I can turn my neck, I can do everything up down, but I still get pain on my sides.
And magira mi mta dogani devakar gani vakarni korunu imun Ashaktan tori munda Vincent makam basit tori ha ngan duk munda. Macam nih korung zata dubauna, tapi tori masih dukha.
At that moment, the Spirit of God just told me, be a little bit violent with her. And you know what I did? I caught her. I will just only demonstrate what I exactly did. Instead of doing it to sister, this is my candidate, okay?
All that you want
that
to do to me,
you're violent kososa, ragish kososa.
This is the opportunity I was looking for a long time. Did you see that? Brother Johnson can handle that. Can you imagine an 80-year-old nun being violently being shaken up like this? Can you imagine that?
This ante is historic mandala tine oshen kele apne dikha. Chintung gata gaya manta hai.
Brother is still recovering. You remember the asterisk movies, you see all stars. But in this case, when the sister was shaken up, she says, my pain is gone.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I called him not because of the healing. I called him after that what happened.
Yes. Still not finished because I have not come to the main point yet. You must be still thinking the healing came.
That's why, what did you say? I can do it also in Jesus' name. Did we say that? Hello, did we say that? Because that's what your faith should say. If he did it, I can do it as well in Jesus' name. Say that. Say that again. Say that again. In NCH, we break the bondage of only the preacher can do. No, everyone who believes in Jesus can do it.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Brother Munta, to Timmy Sogli Munaki, Ya brother Anto Toshen Korungale, Mojanui Bavartan Te Korung Zata, Irak Devan Soglangamka di Podvi Dilea, Preacher Ankus Noi, Soglangamka, Prami Bavartan Purevotum.
So, as soon as she was okay, she says, Vincent, come sit down. I don't want anything from you, no money, no nothing, no help, because that was the reason why I was there. She says, can we just sit and have a chat and you only tell me more about the word of God?
Praise God.
Wow.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Madhuri to Madhuri commentantri, sister Mundatio, Tiatam Bori Dali Sarki, Tamta Vincent, ye bosia bosia. Magatuza Kosloi, helpui naka, Magatuja Poishanso Yadan naka, Kainaka, Pokatu Maka boss, and Maka aning, aning, Devachan Utor sang.
And for the next 15-20 minutes, I was sharing the word with her till we were interrupted by someone from the convent to say that she needs to go to a small Christian community meeting. So as soon as this person came to remind her, because she had not been out for 3 months, she was confined because of a spondylosis, she said, anyway, I've not been going, just tell them I'm not coming and I just want to be here and listen to the word. Please tell them that I'm not coming. But I told the sister, I said, sister, if God has healed you, Jesus has touched you and healed you today, isn't it right for you to go to this place and give God the glory of what He has done in your life?
Then apne mile munta po, sister, tu ye na muntai, vacha na muntai, pun tu ghela rodik borin daunche na devak mohima melteli. तुम बोरी नहीं मन वचन आहलिया तो तुका देवन बोरी केला तू वचन थी ताका सांग गवाई की दी.
Your testimony is going to make an impact in so many lives this evening if you can go there and share what the Lord has done.
ताका ही गम तेलें सांग ताका जेसुन तुझे पुसवें की दे केलें दे अनि देवक मोहिमा हार्ड अनि तांचोय बाबाक वाटतलो.
You know, this nun was such a teachable nun. She could listen to a Charlie Brown like me for 40 minutes on the word of God and get a healing. When I told her that, let's go, she said, all right, will you also come? And I said, sister, surely I'll come with you.
For that community.
For that meeting.
And titlan brother sangleni tu gelar bori jatili tu vos taka dakoy tu koshe halli te galuna ne ata na jesun tuka bori kele mon tu gawai ki di ani devak mohima ad ani tena ti kobul zale ani ten male tu yetay moje bori tu yetay moje bori mon brother lak nsallo nge te somodain mulag yetaw tu je bori.
So within the next few minutes she was ready and both of us marching together because it was a very short distance. A short nun and a tall man, Lauren and Hardy, walking to this place in order to go for a BCC meeting. And we went there and there was a warm welcome to her. And she says, this is the man who came there and the Lord healed me. He's the one the Lord used to touch and heal me. Please give him an opportunity to speak the word of God in this place.
Wow. Wow.
Hallelujah. Honey. ती गेली ती मिस्टर मोटवीज खुंय हाडली ती मोटवी म्हणटा आनी हांव म्हणटा लांब लांब म्हण आमी दोगांय लागींच म्हणटा ती चलोन गेल्या आनी ती तिणें आपणाची वळख तांकां करून दिली वस्तो आमचो भाव म्हजेशी येवन म्हाका ताणें जेजूच्या नांवान म्हाका बरें केलें आनी म्हाका देवाचें उतर शिकयलें सांगलें आनी ताका इल्लो हो टायम दियात लागले तो तुमचे लागीं उलयतलो टायम दिशात तुमी ताका आनी ब्रादर म्हणटा म्हाकाय ती संदी मेळ्ळी तांकांय देवाचें उतर परगटूंक.
So brothers and sisters, the meeting was supposed to be 1 hour. It went on for 1 hour, 1.5 hours, because for the next 30 minutes after the meeting, I had an opportunity to share the word with all the leaders in Mapsa who are part of the church, leaders. And then after that, you know, everyone said, we also would like to have what you have. And I think, and I'm sure with all the links that we have given, probably at this moment, they are also listening to that word which has touched them as well.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ani tanchi munta thi samudaye thi jamaat thi jamaat thi gelli thi ek war jaunchi asli ek war bor pun munta tani ek vadyavaran sampoyli ani fulle vadyavar munta apnang sandhi dili devachi utor sangung ani janna mi sangle tantun munta sagle te firgojiche odil halle mge leaders koshe fudari koshe jayte asle आनी तांकां तें म्हणटा इतलें तांकां मानलें तें मागीर ताणें ओळखून घेतलें सोत मारलें की ब्रादराक ताणें विचारलें आमच्यान तें आयकूं येता.
They said that they also would like to have the same word because they had seen the testimony of what had happened to this nun who had not shown up for 3 months.
तांकांय तें म्हणूंक लागलें ब्रादर तुजे लागीं आसा तें आमकांय जाय ताणें पिकोवणी दिली न्ही ते बाका जेजूच्या नांवान तसली शिकोवण आमकांय जाय ताणें तांकां मागीर लिंक्स धाडल्या नांगांची म्हणटा आनी आपूण शुअर हा की आयजूय ते आमचे लिंक्स लायव्ह पळयतात म्हूण आनी शिकतात म्हूण देवाचें उतर.
सो ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, फ्रॉम द 10th ऑफ लास्ट मंथ आय हॅव अ न्यू गर्लफ्रेंड वीथ मी. आय हॅव अ न्यू गर्लफ्रेंड हू इज माय फ्रेंड अँड शी कॉरस्पॉन्ड्स वीथ मी. गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड नाईट, गेट द वर्ड, शेअर्स द वर्ड. And not only has the Lord healed her of spondylosis, but he has healed her of sugar, high blood pressure, whatever cyst she had, whatever. And then I told this nun, I said, God called Moses at 80. Your innings have just started, because if he could call Moses at 80, you are a perfect candidate at 80, because God is calling you for great things. And she said to me this morning when I called her and brother told me to share a testimony, she says, you don't need my permission to share what the Lord has done. Go ahead and share the testimony of what God has done in the life of this 80-year-old nun.
apna ketun than munda tiso contact asa te maka good morning munta antika good morning thode apun tika pray datta ani ti te pray geta shikta ani apne tika mle munda poi sister tuka devachi oldi yojon ha yei dadir pasun mhaje sakvi devan voishi varshancho apoyllo toshi tui voishin varshanchi ata tu tuka devachi oldi yojon ha tor apun munta deva bradran sangleli bradara ki ata गवाय की हांगा दी येवन म्हूण ही ताणें सिस्टरीचें परमिशन घेतलें ती म्हणली वो व्हडय कशेन आनी सांग तांकां जेजूचे खबर आनीक आनी जेजूचनूच जेजूनूच म्हाका बरी केल्या म्हूण वळे कशेन सांगता का म्हूण तिणें आपणाक परवानगी दिली म्हणटा. देवा कार्यक्रम दिवया.
Do you know why I told you that you can do also? Because 3 years back, the same Vincent, my brother, was in depression. Was it 3 years, brother? 3 years back? Yeah.
What's Bao Tangai Loto? 3 years Adi Manta to depression and aslo.
He was going to be put in a mental hospital.
सारको ताका
सायकॅट्रीक वार्ड
या त्या पिशांक घालता त्या पिशांच्या हॉस्पिटलांत घालपाचो ताचो वेळ पावलो.
And when I came to know that he is going to be put there, I kidnapped him from Goa and took him to Bangalore for 15 days to stay in my house.
आणि जेन्ना म्हणटा आपणाक
द ओनली पर्सन हू आय हॅव किडनॅप्ड इन माय लाईफ इज दिस ब्रदर विन्सन.
जेन्ना आपणाक म्हणटा आणि वो ब्रदर हांगा गोंय आहलो तेन्ना ब्रदर विन्सन आणि आपणाक जेन्ना खबर ताची कळली ताका हांगाथान म्हणटा हांवें उपकळून वेलो आणि आपणाक बँगलोर दवरलो
म्हणटा. आय कॉल्ड अप हिज वाईफ टू से डोंट सर्च फॉर हिम इज विथ मी. I called up his wife and said, don't search for him, he's with me. Because it will become a police complaint, you see. If that same brother, listening to the word of God, renewing his mind, can understand the truth, and that same brother today can go to the nun and touch their life, we all can do the same.
हो मनीस जो दिस निराशपणांक सांपडलो पिसो कसो जाल्लो तो देवाच्या उतरान तो परत आयलो शुद्धेर. देवान ताका परत उखलून हाडलो आपल्या उतरान घोट केलो आनी तो तर आयज असल्यो वस्तू कोत्ता. हे माद्रीक जाणटे माद्रीक ताणें वचोन देवाचें उतर दिवन देवाच्याच उतरान तिका बरी केली पेकवणी दिली आनी तिचोय बावार्थ वाडयलो. तशेंच म्हाका आनी तुमकांय करूंक जायना काय जाता की ना.
And that's what you are singing. There I find you in the mystery. Where did the nun find Jesus? When she was sick and in trouble. And when Brother Vincent went there, all that he introduced is the word. And the word is Jesus.
Hallelujah.
A person who is in trouble, a person who is in an ocean deep problem, you go and give them the word. That word is Jesus. And when you give that word, considering the word more than the ocean, that word becomes flesh instantly, killing that sickness and disease instantly.
Hallelujah.
So are you ready?
So kalintan ami en geet gaita unten tachi somjuni amkan brother dita amkan jesu khui melta gay manta. आम्ही व्हडल्या व्हडल्या बंगल्यांनी पॅलासिनी रावता तेन्ना मेळटा कितें उलयना तेन्ना आमकां जेजू मेळटा. ओ सगळें बरें चलता आमचें तेन्ना खुशाल आसा सगळें आमकां हा तेन्ना मेळटा जेजू ना. जेजू आमकां मेळटा फकत त्रासान पिडेन जेन्ना आमी एक समुद्रान कशी भुस्कळटा तेन्नाच की आमकां जेजू मेळटा.
ते
भाशेन हे जाता जाणटे सिस्टरीक ती आपले मानेची घेवन भुस्कळटाली तिका जेजू कसो मेळ्ळो ह्या भावा वरवीं